Hello everyone, I am so happy to be making this video. I am into cooking and you know that we just got our kitchen fully remodeled and I did the updates and the grand finale is coming in a couple days, but I got some new appliances for me to cook and I always wanted nonstick ceramic pots and pans. And I like ceramic nonstick because when you cook something, it doesn't stick to the pan when you wash it, and even when you stir fry things and when you mix the pasta together, it doesn't take that much force to move your hand around like other pans and pots. So I'm just gonna be telling you what kind I got. I had a lot of help with my mom because my mom wanted healthy green pans. These are a little bit more expensive, but it's worth it at the end because you're not getting harsh chemicals that is put in your food when you're done cooking in it. So I'm just gonna show you. This brand I got is called Green Pan right there. And this is the lid to the pot. And I wanted to make some pasta or like what else can I make in here? This is mainly for pasta, but I just wanted something that I can make pasta in. And I don't eat a lot of pasta, but I know this will be worth it because I just want a nonstick pan. And this was one of the things I bought. And also, I liked how it said green pan right here, so you know the brand right away. And this is just like a metal handle, so it is very soft. It's actually like really nice to grip. And I'll use it for that too. There was an option to hang it, but I didn't hang it. I'm just putting it by itself. And I like how the lid is so like clean. And again, Green Pan, the logo. Hello. And I don't really use lids when cooking. I don't know if it's necessary. I know it makes the food stay fresh and it cooks quicker, but I don't know, but I just have it just in case I need it. Maybe I'll try it sometime. And another thing I got from the same company is the frying pan, and it actually came with this bamboo mixer or something. I don't know what you call it, but it came with like a spoon, and it is like bamboo or wood. It's not wood. It doesn't smell like wood. Maybe it's bamboo. I think it said bamboo on the package. I threw my package away because I knew I wasn't using it. But again, the label is engraved in the wood or the bamboo. So I thought that was a great idea. So it matches everything. This is a nice color. It's not like bright. It's like it flows with the kitchen. And this is a really big frying pan. And it's so soft. Like, it's so slippery too. That's why it's nonstick, because it's slippery and I can do amazing things in here now that I can cook vegetables or stir fries. Meats I can cook in here. So I'm just excited to have my own pot and frying pan for cooking that is nonstick. I dreamt about this day happening and it finally happened. I was thinking about this nonstick like pans and stuff for like at least a year, and it finally came true. I was holding off because I was not cooking a lot, and these were gifted from my parents. So thank you, Mom and Dad, for giving me these gifts. It was the thing I needed in the kitchen, and I also got a rice cooker that steams vegetables too. I got this for Hanukkah, so it was a very nice gift to get. And I haven't used it yet, but I will in the near future. So, again, this is just amazing how it's so clean and fresh. And this is brand new looking because it is brand new. So, this will be a really good healthy lifestyle too because I'm into cooking and I just need a little bit of oil and some veggies or meat and pasta, and that's like a meal. I don't know if I'm gonna be using these at the same time, but maybe, maybe I could. But let me know if you guys have nonstick ceramic pans. Again, this is a little bit more expensive than other brands of nonstick because this is healthier than other kinds of nonstick. So I'm just so thrilled to be using it, and I have my own shelf. When you watch this video, you would have seen my shelf, and these are on my shelf, like next to each other. So the kitchen finale is coming in a couple days, and then this video is happening after that. So I'm happy that this is wooden because it won't scrape up the pan, I think. If you use metal on it, it will, but I think they sent this for free because it was just like an extra souvenir gift. So I loved how the package said free spoon attached, and I'll be using this a lot. So it was really handy to have the company do this for every pan they get, I think. Because I need to take really good care of my pans and pots, and I do. I am really good at taking care of my things. So this is 2018. So I just wanted to make sure how long I kept these pans. So in 2018 I bought it. Oh, my mom and my dad did. So I can't wait to be using these. So thank you for watching this video. I hope you like it. And I'll do a lot of cooking in a brand new remodeled kitchen. So thank you, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.